Yeah! Oh, you people sound beautiful singing tonight. You sound good. Good, 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 good. Man, it is so cool to be back here. I believe this is our sixth time playing in Kyiv, I think. That's all right, I think. I love coming out here. The first time I came to Kyiv, it was so cold. And we were backstage, it was freezing, and they brought this massive heater in. It was like this long. It was like, and it was still freezing. That's the first thing I think of when I think of Kyiv. Seriously though, the first thing I think of Kyiv is all of you beautiful people, you beautiful fans, singing our songs. Always made us feel so welcome in your country. Thank you so much for coming tonight. This next song is about finding that one thing in your life that gives you hope in a world that is going crazier by the day. And people always say, John, this song gives me hope. It reminds me of my wife or my girlfriend or my husband or my best friend. This song reminds me of my kids, I've been told. This song reminds me of my parents or whatever it is for you. I want you to sing it nice and loud, but I gotta tell you, I wrote this song for the one person who gave me a reason to live and gives me hope every day. That is my hero, Jesus Christ.